Hey guys, Steve here from Tactics for Gamers, and I'm going to show you something really quickly. I'm just going to show you how to open and play downloaded Minecraft worlds, for Minecraft, obviously. So, basically the first thing you want to do is go to the internet, or go to a friend or whatever, and download a world. If you've downloaded it off the internet, on Mozilla, it should come up in a download bar, something like this. Right click on it, go to open containing folder. In that folder, basically just cut the file that's highlighted already, then go to Minecraft, go to mods and texture packs, open texture pack folder, and then this will come up. Go to .minecraft and then saves, right? And then just paste it in here, like right here. Okay, so basically I'm just going to try and show you this. What you're going to get is you're going to get a WinRAR file, so obviously you're going to need WinRAR to extract it. Just right click on it and go extract here. After you get that, you'll get a file like this. Okay, so this obviously goes hand in hand with this. Basically this folder, once you've got this, just get out of this, and you're ready to play, basically. So yeah, I'll run that through you again. So download it, right click, open containing folder, then cut the file, go to Minecraft, go to mods and texture packs, open texture pack folder, .minecraft, saves, paste it in, right click on the folder, extract here, you're done. The same thing, basically if you're downloading off a friend, he'll probably just give it to you in a folder like this, probably not the WinRAR file. So if it's just in a file like this, you don't even need to extract it, just chuck it into the saves, .minecraft saves, and you're ready to play. So yeah. Anyway, I'm Steve from Tactics for Gamers. Please subscribe, like, comment, favorite, rate, whatever. If anybody has any requests or anything, my message box is always open, and I pretty much always will do anything, especially if it's Minecraft, I will probably never say no. But whatever. Anyway, I'm Steve from Tactics for Gamers, and I'm out.